My grandmother always said, you know, you need to give back to your community because that's the payment everybody should be really serious about.
It was just this idea that you know your neighbors, you get involved.
Whether it's helping others, whether it's on organizations, whether it's helping in the community.
Whether it's working with food access and getting food to those in need.
The reason I got involved in kind of community work was because you get the benefits. You get to see some of those intangible benefits of helping people kind of directly or indirectly. And
we're all connected. We're not getting out of this world alive, so we might as well have as much fun and help out as much as we can on this journey.
You always need others to help you do what it is you need to do. You cannot do everything you want to do alone.
What people realize once they start getting involved with organizations is once you find the right fit for you, you gain as much as you give.
Giving without expecting to receive is one of the greatest things that you can get in life.
Do you either don't think about it, do something about it, and get involved?
It's important for, I think, our younger generation to get more involved and
continue the work that we've been doing. Because in a few years, we're not going to be able to do this. So we have to rely on the new people.
And I think that's the challenge, is trying to bridge the kind of old way of doing things with the newer generations who maybe have different ideas about how to serve and the values they have in service.
Hopefully we'll find our successors.